Hey YouTube. Well, it's been a while since I've done any videos, and that's because I kept the weave in for almost, I'd say a little over 3 weeks, and then it was still going good, it was still going strong, but I got tired of it. So I took it out for like a week. I tried a quick weave, hated it, and I took it out like the next day I took it out, and then I ended up going to Louisiana, so I just let my hair be free for like about a week or so. And then I saw a video from, I think, danniebeloved, if I remember correctly. I think that's her name. But she had a bob. And so I went and I got some hair. And originally, I was actually looking at synthetic hair to put in for the first time because, I don't know, I just wanted something that would really hold a curl very well and wouldn't fall out. But I decided to hold off on that. Instead, I got this cheap hair. This is the Sensationnel Yaki Natural. It's supposedly 100% human. I got a pack, a 10-inch, a pack, a 12-inch, both 1B. I put the 10-inch on the bottom and the 12-inch on top, and it was funny because, like, after I sewed the hair in completely, my boyfriend looks at me and he was like, "So look, you went through all that and you took your hair out." Are you for real? Because that's like the ultimate compliment when somebody thinks your weave is really yours. But it's funny because it looked like my hair usually looks after I washed it, blow dry, flat iron it. It looked exactly the same. Same length and everything. It was funny. He really, really thought I had taken my hair out, the weave out, and that it was my hair. So, with that being said, this is what I have left over. I used the majority of the hair, but I have, this is the rest of the 10-inch that I have, and then this is the 12-inch, but this is a split track. I have a lot of this left, and when I got, I say, like about this far, I started using the 12-inch with this, and I split the track and used it. At the very, very top, I split the track, and overall, I'm happy with the installation. I'll have some pictures of how I braided it down, because I didn't do it the same way I did it last time, and I didn't make my braids as small because I just wanted to be quick, quick, quick. I don't really plan on keeping this in that long, so.
Oh, baby, how you doing? You know, I'm gonna come right to the chase, huh? Some women were made, but me, myself, I like to think that I was created for a special purpose. Now, what's more special than you? You feel me? It's on, baby, let's get lost. You don't need to call into work cause you the boss. For real, want you to show me how you feel. I consider myself lucky, that's a big deal. Why? Well, you got the key to my heart, but you ain't gon' need it. I'd rather you open up my body and show me secrets you didn't know was inside. No need for me to lie. It's too big, it's too wide, it's too strong, it won't fit.
As far as the texture of this hair, to me, it's believable. And the color, it's not too brown, it's not too dark, it matches well with my hair. It looks like, you know, a regular 1B. It's true to color. And as far as washing it, I'm scared. Because, I mean, this 10-inch pack was $9.99, I believe, and the 12-inch was $12.99, if I remember correctly. It's cheap hair. So I don't think I'm gonna wash it. I might try it like towards the end and see how it goes, but I don't think sorry, my neighbors are going crazy being nosy. But anyways, let me show you my cut. And I did it exactly the way she cut her hair. Like, I took the back and put it in a ponytail, took the scissors and cut straight down. And when you cut, you want to make sure that when you cut the back, at least you want to make sure that when you have it in a ponytail, you are cutting downwards, so that way you get that, like, the V shape around your neck, so it angles forward. And then I just matched the sides exactly the way she did. She did a very good job explaining it. I wish I had the time to really do a tutorial of how I did it, but don't have the time for that, so. But yeah, this is my cut. I left my bangs, well, part of my bangs out, and I think I cut into my hair a little bit, but I didn't really leave, like, this is my hair right here. I didn't really leave that much hair out. It was really hard for me to not cut into it, and I wanted a bob, so whatever, it'll grow back. This is what it looks like. I hope y'all can see. And in the back, I like took pieces like this, held them out straight from my head at a 45 degree angle from your head, that's the goal, and then I just cut straight down to get like the layered effect. And I did that really heavy in the back and a little bit on the sides, not that much. What else? Overall, I'm satisfied with this hair. I'm satisfied with the cut. And I was actually, and it looks even better when it's like really, really curled. It looks really, really good, because then you can really see all the layers. It just looks, I'm proud of myself. But I think that's it. I think I'm going to keep this in for probably like a week or two. I'm going to try for two. I think I can do two. So that way I don't got to mess with my hair. And I've been doing, as the people say, so much more lately. So I really don't have the time to be messing with my hair. So. And I was actually shocked again, because when I was actually done cutting and everything, my boyfriend hates short hair. As a matter of fact, I cut my hair like this maybe about a year ago now. And it was, you know what? It was probably a little bit shorter in the back. And boyfriend didn't like it. Didn't like it at all. And that's when I promised I wouldn't cut my hair. So I put the weave in and cut that instead. And when I was done last night and I showed him, he was actually okay with it. He was like, yeah, it looks good. And that's how I know I did a good job. So. The weaving net that I use, because I did use a weaving net. I use this. Usually I use the cap that looks like that. But this time I just used, let me show you. The actual net. And it's actually enough for two. You just cut it in half, so I'll be able to use this next time I do a weave. And it's a little bit stiffer, and I can't really get to my scalp like I could with the cap, but I'll probably use the cap next time because I like having access to my scalp. But this was a little bit more difficult to sew down as far as like keeping it flat, because you gotta put it on your head and then hold it and sew around. But with the cap, you know, it's already on your head. So I think I will just keep using the cap. But it is sturdier, and I feel gives a stronger, more lasting base. So if I was doing somebody else's hair, I would definitely use this one instead of the cap. And I'm trying to make sure I haven't forgotten anything. that's about it, I think. I don't know if y'all can see, but I mean, I think it came out very good. It's a little bit angled. Oh, this little piece of hair, I want to cut it, but it's my hair. So I don't know, I might have to like get like a bobby pin and place it in there where it can't be seen so it'll stay out of my bangs. I don't know, when I have my hair out, it seems like it doesn't do that, but with this weave, it's doing that. And it ends up like that, and that's just annoying. But anyways, so yeah, hopefully after having this for a few weeks, you know, that'll satisfy my craving for short hair. It's pretty cold outside. It's like in the, don't laugh at me, but it's like in the 50s, and for Orlando, that's cold. It feels good though, it's refreshing, but I don't know, I just want it short hair now. Probably, what I think I want to go for next time though is something long and wavy. I don't want it curly, I don't want it straight, but more like a really natural body wave. So I think that's what I'm going to go for next time. And I've come to the conclusion, I really don't want to buy expensive hair. Because, I mean, I switch so much. But I do want to invest in some long, Virgin Indian wavy hair. And probably won't be getting anytime soon. But I'm going to start researching and find some that I can, you know, just have. Like my Bobby Boss, I'm definitely going to use that again. Oh, and for Danny Beloved, oh my goodness, girl, don't throw that hair away. Ain't nothing wrong with it. You better reuse that stuff. You said in one of your videos that she was going to throw your hair, girl, reuse that stuff. Come on. It's too darn expensive to be throwing it away. We in a recession. Use it. But yeah, so I think that's pretty much it. Just a quick update. And I'm still doing keratin. Still available. Matter of fact, I have an appointment that I gotta do in about an hour or two. So that's about it. Talk to y'all later. Bye. It's too much. It's too tough. He talk like this cause he could back it up. He got a big ego. Back it up. Usually I'm humble, right now I don't choose. You can leave on me or you could have the blues.